eventually, and we could use some more help.
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days are being ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we're glad they accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.
Drone, begin search.
Move! I think I'm getting good at this DedSec stuff.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Okay, good. Thanks, I think.
You'll get used to Bagley's mannerisms. I think you did quite well.
In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Is this relevant, Bagley?
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic.
Here's disinformation and media expert Charles, who's seen three broadcasters built up by journalists and torn down by
Control, we are pursuing the suspect. Over.
So before the media fragmented, there was this voice of authority that was trusted.
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
Why should I care?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too. But then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
Yes, I'm hearing you.
S-O. Wait for it. S.
We must check this.
Long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled.
Okay, I'm here. What do we do now?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
Miss! Huh, a flip phone. Who are you? My mother?
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the fuck is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
I promise nothing, but we will listen.
Good. I hid coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
Mr. Bagley, Miss Sabine, what's going on with this?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this SIRS bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of Secret Service dickheads. I mean, I suppose it does make sense. The bombings were too sophisticated for randos, but SIRS could pull it off.
Officially, SIRS, or the Signals Intelligence Response Service, uses surveillance threats. Then they send Albion to shoot the threats in the face. For example,
and in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS is extending the right to use lethal force to law enforcement and Albion securities.
Unofficially, SIRS uses your data to read your mind and arrest you for having naughty thoughts.
So we have means and opportunity, which leaves motive. SIRS are fascist pricks, but they're supposed to stop groups like Zero Day from doing terrorist shite. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask. All you studs and your duds and your ladies is fly. Grip the moment like you're gripping the earth. Feel a weight and you're feeling the girth. Now you get it, now you're feeling your worth. Fitness that you used to make when everything used to hurt. It goes, no time to rest. Just do your best. What you hear is not a test. We're only here to make you. We're only here to make you.
Auto drive now.
Oh, problem. This place is a mess and he's not here. Looks like a fight.
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
Okay, I will try.